All right, this is Friday Fun. He is best known for his sports reporting duties right here on the Nine Network.
Yes, Jake Duke, Nine News. But he is taking on a brand new challenger. This is all for charity. Absolutely love this. Check it out online if you haven't yet. He's been boxing with Paul Gallen, pretty much got his head rearranged there. He sat in an ice bath, ate some super hot chilies, and, well, look, all sorts of outrageous stunts. Check him out.
From Gallen, and they both landed.
All right.
I'm asking God, he says.
Oh, my God.
Do you want to thank everyone for...
Thank you for your donations. I hope it's worth it, you animals.
It's been very entertaining to watch it all. Pleased to say Jake Duke is in here with us this morning, ladies and gentlemen. Now, mate, we've got something special coming up, but we'll go over the charity you're doing this for first. Actually, spin around, because one we didn't mention there is the back of your head, being a proud New South Wales lad. You even got Queensland shaved in
there
the back of your head as well.
I keep forgetting that it's there. People just keep looking at me weird.
Now, Jake, it's a great cause that you're supporting here. Tell us a bit about it.
Yeah, so I'm doing some volunteer work for the National Aboriginal Sporting Chance Academy, which is an organisation run by Indigenous people, and they've worked in the Northern Territory for a couple of decades now, just going out there helping to improve education outcomes for kids, you know, health and outcomes, because obviously there's, you know, a lot of issues out there, and so they have volunteers go out there, and so I'm volunteering and I'm going out for a week later this month just to get out there and show the kids and teach them about healthy living and yeah, help them be more excited about school.
Well,
and
you're a proud Indigenous fella, and you're living the dream, and you're actually, you know, helping them out, which is fantastic. And the more money you raise, you set different challenges along the way as you go. That's how it's been working.
Right? Yeah, so I thought, you know, there's lots of good causes out there today. You know, how do I get attention for mine? And so I thought, you know, my mates love seeing me embarrass myself. It's probably the easiest way to
make
money.
Well, I saw you up in the newsroom last week, and you had your mouth taped over with gaffer tape. Because what was that challenge?
Well, I talk a lot, and I'm a bit of a newsroom pest, so they wanted to
silence
me for half an hour, and it was weirdly productive the whole evening.
Now, I know when you first set out to do this, your benchmarks were, you know, $1,500, I'll do this, whatever, and it was all the way up to $5,000. You've now gone well and truly beyond what you set out to, which is a credit to you, but that means we've had to come up with some new challenges.
Yeah, we've created our own, my friend. Are you nervous?
This one's the worst.
You were behind this one. What did you come up with here?
Well, look, here's how it works. What we're thinking is that we're going to set out, you know, some songs, an outfit, and then you've just got to interpretive dance your way through the selection.
Yeah. Are you up for it?
Yeah, I've got to get my robe off.
All right.
I think we all need to be paid for this.
And really. I need Tom.
Does Kylie Minogue know you've stolen her hot pants?
If you could put some angel wings on for me, please.
Who said dreams don't come true?
All right, this is all for a good cause. I'm just going to put that out there.
Yes, all for a good cause.
And if we want to donate to the charity, where do we go first?
Yeah, I think the link is on the Today Show website.
Fantastic. So head to our site.
Yeah.
All right.
Donate, please.
Jake Duke, Nine News.
Don't make this for nothing.
Here we go.
Come on.
Let's take it away.
Jake Duke, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's
go Taylor Swift concert.
Here we go.
Come on, 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 come on,
club.
Oh, here we go. Oh, last one. Hey, here we go. Go out with a bang, Jake Duke. Woo! Yeah. Here we are. Come on, we're going to join in with here the last few. Chuck this one on you, baby.
Yeah. 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 Well done. Jake,
well done. What a pleasure. Such a terrific effort.
That'll haunt me for life.
That is so good. And beyond, buddy, and beyond. Because we think you're such a fabulous sport, Nine Cares, which is the big charity arm here at Nine, they're going to donate to your cause as well.
Oh, that's amazing.
And we're going to send some, all of our viewers to your website. You're out of breath.
He's puffed out the big time.
All the details on the charity. Great cause. Well done. We love it.
Thanks.
And make sure you check out our website as well, folks, because what price dignity. make sure you chip in. It's a great cause, and Jake's doing fantastic work for it as well. Well done, Jake.
Good stuff.